16 Americans marooned for 39 days in the middle of the South China Sea. Separated into two tribes, Togi and Pagong, they competed against each other to remain on the island. But now the tribes have merged into one. Ratana is the name, and it is everyone for themselves. Every third night, the entire tribe will hike deep into the jungle to take part in the tribal council, where they must vote one of their own off the island. In the end, one will remain and will leave the island with $1 million in cash. Last week on Survivor, the stakes were raised for the castaways as the two tribes merged into one. But it was Rich who burned the competition.
We got it!
And won the big prize, immunity. But in the game of Survivor, everything must change. Nine members of Ratana are left. Tonight, one more will go.
Jervis, it's time to vote.
I'm keeping.
As always, I'd like to remind you that once the votes are tallied, the decision is final, and the person will be asked to leave the island immediately. I'll read the votes. Greg.
Rich. Two votes, Rich. One vote, Colby. Rich. Two votes, Rich. One vote, Colby.
Gretchen.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's me.
The Survivor All-Stars. Rich.
I've been bamboozled.
Four, that's enough.
Good on y'all.
Man, oh man.
Played it, didn't we?
Yeah, you did.
Rich, the tribe has spoken.